killed this shit. Respect to that nigga, but I'ma do my thing. Let's see if I still remember how to rap. La, ah, started with nothing. Came to this conclusion. You was blessed with a talent, nigga. I suggest you use it. But don't forget to practice. Never take this shit for granted. It can leave as quick as it came. Don't reach for the fame. It's fleeting. And when they shower, you a cop. Let me ignore it. Never sleep. There's people working because they hungry and young. And they would love to fucking take your spot in the massacre, yeah. So I'll just cool for a second. Let that all sink in. Fuck it. Bring the bass in. You see the way that I ride it. The fear was never confided. The rhymes and niggas applied it. My fam was never divided. Right now, I take pride in the fact we do this alone without no help. Fola, stop going to class so we can add to the process. And Jason threw me bread for the tour that fell through. Never got a return, but a lesson was learned. I only fuck with a few, no entourages at all. My name is Vincent Chase, so nah, there ain't no turtles involved. I heard this shit in Oklahoma, coming right behind the wheel. We riding in Marissa's Jeep, the volume louder than the Biage. Motherfucker hater, I ain't worried about a peon. I been on my solo dolo shit, no need for speak on. Creeping with a light skin, bro, that look like T-Balls. But nigga, I don't want it, you can have it, I don't need it. I'm concerned with getting better, never later with a whore. Nigga stressing over pussy, then they start procrastinating. I got nothing but time and patience, I know that self-preservation is really the key. Acute is my mightiest touch, I got the mind of a genius. Genuine gesture I make. Sam just sent me a text, and nigga, that shit tough. But the next one that he sent is, I'm still ugly as fuck. All my niggas never change, and we always stay the same. Irregardless of the funds or the lack thereof. Shit, I'm tryna put all of my niggas on a payroll. I'm not gonna struggle in the stressing over what I can't control. I put faith inside my skill, I took the time to make a mega list. So my imagination made it possible to rap like this. You call me Mr. Rapper, poet, wrap it up and rap it. Shit, I'd rather be broken, honest, than freaking living.